Just into the WSCV newsroom, the Board of Regents has officially named Kimberly Ballard-Washington president of Savannah State University. Washington had served at the school as interim president since June of 2019. Prior to her appointment, she served as a lawyer for the University System of Georgia for 20 years.